the public. New this morning, a man is behind bars after trying to shoplift, then physically attacking a customer in a liquor store. Chico police say it went down Monday night at Anthony's Liquor. Police say this man, Francisco Frano, tried to take a bottle of alcohol, and when a clerk and customer asked him to return it and leave, officers say Franco grabbed a bottle of alcohol, broke the bottle, and began waving it around, trying to assault the customer and threatening to kill him. The clerk and other customers tackled Franco. And when police arrived, they took Franco into custody. Those who jumped in to help suffered minor injuries.